All right then. Let's go to next mission. Actually, before I deploy to the mission,
please select a mission.
I need to get the damn truck. Land gathering, might as well. Actually, no. If I can only send a couple, I'm gonna send important ones. Machine gun. I like machine guns.
Unit dispatched.
But I don't use them here because reasons. Don't ask.
Unit dispatched.
Alright then. Anything I'm missing? Nope. Alright. Anything? Oh yeah, I decided instead of making you guys have to wait more time by looking at me, the switch the banner, I'm leaving. You guys to see what has just mission.
Please select a mission.
Yeah, I already did this one. I don't know if I actually not. If I didn't, it's because I had trouble actually getting the video because the video quality was not good at all. If this is missing, might skip it. But if it's up, then that means it was good. Pitch dark. Let's go.
Clouds approaching.
Equipment. Sadly, I can't change some of these, which I would love to take away that damaging weapon and put something else, but I guess I have to have at least something lethal. Secondaries. Actually, items. That's actually all the items I can have. Or I have a feather. The buddy. Let me give him something. There we go. Damn. I did not think he would be looking this good. I like that. Gives him enough heat to make sure he doesn't get cold. Puts enough. Oh, and I actually see some of the points in which bullets are gonna be hard to get in. This horse is now a bit harder to go down, but I still won't. Actually, even that's an interestingly difficult part though. I actually want to take on D-Dog because, well, I can already see D-Horse has three calls, and I'm guessing he can get another three more. But I'm guessing that all those D-Dogs, just the Diamond Dog symbols signify how much I actually use him and how much love he gets. D-Dog needs much more, even though D-Dog has more than just to have actually proved himself. But you know what, D-Dog, you're up. And I know it would be nicer to give him something like a weapon, but until I can get that knife that has the electric knife, I'm not giving him a weapon because I'm attempting not to kill. I only kill when I have absolutely no option. And even that lethal weapon I have, it's not actually lethal. Like, the bullets have to hit the brain or a critical artery just to kill. Otherwise, they're just going to be on the floor weeping. Of course, I have no weapon, no vehicles, and I'm not going to switch anything. Battle dress? Let me see how that looks. Whoa. As awesome as he looks there, I don't think that's a good one. Mainly because, well, SV sneaking suit. Battle dress. And Solid Snake. Well, I'm gonna use this for side ops. Oh yes, I'm gonna use this for side ops, but truthfully, Firethreader, as much as I love crap. Yeah, I can't. Standard sneaking suit with bulletproof ceramic plates fitted inserted throughout to act as heavy combat protective gear, greatly increasing protection for the wearer. Yeah, but the interesting. Wait, what? As awesome as this suit might end up being, it's in between the sneak suit and the battle dress. Seeing how, well, pretty much. I don't know if the battle dress is actually stealthy enough for me, because I will accept that's going to be useful knowing that I won't go down so easily because I don't have that many bullets landing on me, but I don't know if it's going to cause more noise every time I move, and that's going to be the main thing that's going to screw me over, knowing that I can barely walk without making a freaking crackle or something. Infiltration. You know what? Let's try it. Things are going to get way tougher in Africa. So I'm going to need to go in there full on head prepared for anything. Even though I must accept, I do feel like this is going to be a very, very bad idea going into Africa with, but seeing how it's my first time entering Africa, I need to go in prepared. Let's just hope I did the right move. Oh yeah. Deploying. Well, currently I can't actually say that I'm in a bad position. I just can't say I'm in a good one. I'm in a so-so one. But I can't keep criticizing or commenting about this until I continue to see what goes on in Africa. So, let's see Africa. Pitch Dark, episode 13.
Finda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area of crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water.
Oh, good to know. Now I know I can't drink the water, which I don't know if Snake would have ever even drink it. And it's moist.
To the pipeline from that
it's a forest.
Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Well, if I haven't said it yet, I will say it now. D-Dog was the best option here, because apparently a horse is not going to go anywhere. That can't be good.
That's step one to tracking down Skullface. And Cypher with him. Good luck, boss. First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Bwala Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA, so stay sharp.
Well, for one, I know the water isn't drinkable because it has oil. What the hell? It's... Alright, I'm gonna wanna say hello. I know D-Dog can smell anything, but he can only smell it once it's at a distance from me. And seeing how I'm in a zone I don't know schmack about, right now, it's me versus everything.
The oil industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
Oh, wow. Well, good to know the world is messed up. I feel like I'm gonna get attacked by a snake.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Unlike D-Dog, the map can update me about things pretty rapidly. Even when D-Dog takes a little bit of time. But the difference is D-Dog will give me an exact measure. The map will give me a... Wait, what? Alright, shut down the oil transfer pump, destroy the oil water separator, and four more things. Yep, that's what I wanted. Well, that's good to know. F-O-M. Okay. Let's see how long it takes D-Dog to smell him out. Because that's an estimated location. That's about 5 meters worth of range.
The map has been updated.
Oh, beautiful. I knew it. It's not to say I didn't know. 2, 4, 6. 8. Currently there are 8. Ooh, another plant. I don't know if D-Dog's barking at the plant. Nope.
It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Of course, in Africa, the things that are used for killing can also be used to saving.
You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
In other words, take them.
Updated.
I don't know if he... I'm not to the 100% sure if he meant the people or the weapons. Either way, I'm taking them.
Analysis complete.
Whoa. Oh my god, these guys are...
Marker placed.
I don't know if it's just him.
Analysis complete.
Okay, yeah, it was just him.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, that was just him. That dude is beautiful. Like, whoa. He's got intelligence and everything. He's golden. He's golden. Anything else I'd like to see here before I enter? Okay, the Afghanistan had sandstorms. I'm curious on what they're gonna have. I can't spot anything else. And I know I have to take him out of the picture before I go any further. I know he will spot me. What the hell's over there? Just
caution.
More road.
Rain approaching.
Rain. I'm not sure if rain here is going to be like the sandstorm. You know, this is kind of a jungle, so I should be expecting something. And to think that Metal Gear Solid was actually gonna have a rainforest. There we go. Holy crap, these guys are way more at the tent. Like, they don't waste time at all. There we go. I just want you. I want you so bad. Son of a gun! Oh, he better go to sleep. What? Did he just faint? He just fainted. I didn't even touch him.
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one. Rain. Sound of rainfall should help to mask your footsteps.
Okay, there's really just no point now. So, the rain is apparently going to mask my footsteps.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh, trust me, he was coming all along. I don't care for the rest of them. I just really wanted him. He was a student. Just had to make sure nobody was gonna wake up. Truthfully, I'm gonna just take him. I mean, I already know there's no point in trying to get information out of him. It's not like I'm gonna be able to understand anything they tell me. Which gets me curious on why in the world I'm taking them to my base when I can't understand the word they tell me. But, I figured something out. Oh crap, I am so screwed. No.
Supplies requested.
Hold them off.
Supply drop complete.
Oh crap. No, no, no! It's only 20%. Wait, was it 20%? I think it's 20%.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh my god, that's way too many. Wow. Alright. Firstly, let me get one of these cages on. See what all I can find. And secondly, I need to get a move on. Oh, crap. Get down!
Stop him!
We need to get out of here now. I knew I was not gonna stand a chance if I just stood there. They're way too many. Huh, well. I guess it must have scared the life out of him. And yet. While D-Dog can give me a direct location on where they are at, I have a chance. Oh, crap. Oh. Can't. Man, I really need to get that translator. He's, when this mission is over, the translator, he's, what? Didn't even look full size. Kids? Don't make a sound. Oh, you're joking. I have to enter that. Well, wait, no, that's not what I have to enter. That's my target. Well, what the hell am I doing then? Now it's in this town. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. If I like it or not, this is getting tough. Oh crap, here comes one. The only positive I can see about any of this is he's alone. You should think about it twice before you're alone. And none of your buddies are anywhere near to help you.
Analysis complete.
Oh, hell with it. You gotta get enough grades, come with me.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
No, getting to that ball was useless. Wait, is there even a shortcut? Doesn't seem to be. Could I actually go up this? Because if I could, that would make life a lot easier. That was way too close for comfort. I feel like that was a possible glitch. Don't know if having this armor was a good idea or not, but right now I don't have time. If anything happens, I at least know I can take it. Medical plans located. As much as I want, we can't. There are way too many. I'm guessing this must have been a pretty big base to have that many people. Unless this is a small base, then I really don't want to see the big bases. I'm kind of curious though, do they actually listen to the American music? Like, would I be able to find any cassettes over here, or were all of them over there in Afghanistan? I'm not even sure. Passing this road, it's gonna be a challenge. Way too close for my comfort. What? Close enough. I think I might just have a shot. I don't like the silence, but you will hate it. Oh, why you have to?
Analysis complete.
Oh god, I actually wanted him. Yeah, I'll live without him. I'm taking the guess that there are lots of those where he came from. I'm thinking I want to get the hell out of here as fast as possible. It's like somebody just dropped a smoke bomb. Oh, these guys don't play around. When they say they want you dead, they want you dead. And I would use a car right now, but hell no.
You made it past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
That was a village. So I see why they had that much.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Where? Oh no, Schmax. I would have taken that on my own. I see a big old light there. There has to be people around here. Wait, what? Why are they as- oh. I was about to be like, what? Can I get one headshot? Not a headshot. There we go, headshot. There we go. Took a bit more than I would have wanted. But I'm hoping that was ready. D-Dog hasn't said a word. So I'm taking that as everyone. There.
Guard post captured.
They're asleep officials. Half asleep. What's the difference? The difference is in one, they're asleep, but I can easily wake them up if I make the wrong moves. Another one, they're asleep until I go wake them up or until they wake up off their own. I don't know if it's a good idea to keep capturing these guys, even though I don't understand their language and I don't have a translator, but the hell with it. I don't care. Even though I should probably be checking their ranks.
Analysis complete.
You know what? You got B. That's good enough. In Africa, I think I'm going to have a little bit of a higher rank of expectations. Seeing how they're actually really high enabled. I can actually be able to... over here, I can have a restriction between... maybe C and A. Or actually, no, probably B and A. Because in Afghanistan, it was pretty much. Even though it makes no sense for me to have you interrogated, but.
Analysis complete.
Yeah. Every single person here. Oh my god, they're intelligent. Like. With them, I think I should only be like. Allowing the A, or if it has a C, it's not coming up with me. Guys, they're incredible. Wow.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
They don't play around with their military.
Analysis complete.
Even the low ones that have. That have a low grade of B have everything up. I feel like I'm gonna be capturing everybody here.
He's coming too.
I mean, they all Roger feel that. Worth it.
Analysis complete.
The crappy part is then I still need to get more things so I can keep building a mother base, but. But I still need more fuel.
You gotta extract him.
More material. I can't do anything unless I have the material. And I'm already running out of space. Well, I guess it's time to keep going. I mean, I already captured everybody possible. Not everything, though. I was about to freak. Damn it, these things have a... Actually, I might as well.
That's African peach. The shape of its petals gives it the nickname of pincushion. It's used in local traditional medicine as a pain reliever and tranquilizer.
Oh, that's actually going to be extremely useful with us. I'm curious. Would anyone hear it? I'm not even gonna test it here. It's way too quiet. Until this thing comes down and gives me warm. Now he's gonna keep going. I wonder if these. There's really not much of a point. I might as well head straight to the mission now. I mean, I've already spent enough time. We got a lot of men. Oil grass.
South Akron Natural Resources.
Okay.
Senior drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. And when the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean.
Wow. So these guys not only get their things stolen, but when it's all done, justice isn't served and they're blamed for whatever happens. Damn. That actually makes you want to feel bad. It's moments like these in which I really wish I had the horse. But at the same time, the horse would be a challenge. Just because, well, I don't know if they have any horses over here. If they don't have any, the horse is no longer a suitable disguise. Is it a horse or a donkey? I can't get a suitable shot. Let's see. Be crazy for a little bit of time. Donkeys. Hey, I already put you to sleep. Might as well take you. The sound they make is weird there. I don't know what in the world I'm calling weird when then. Whoa.
That used to be a settlement. Now it's burned to the ground.
Wow, that is really not cool. This shit is not cool. And it was here, the fire was recent. Like, you can tell. Huh. I might have just ruined the chance for the trailer, but... I'll take it. The crow. Completed one task out of six, really? Track laps. Alright. I don't know what other thing I might have skipped, but okay. Wait, what are the images? Seeing that just really gets me upset. Cue the music. If I could actually end up using the music of Metal Gear, but no. All right, let's keep going.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
There it is. The
extraction
oil facility.
Arrived
to
at
stop the
base.
Leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been
well,
updated.
This ought to be fun. I mean, why would this not be fun? Oh, this is... Well, have I ever found a good time for the shocking fist? It's now. Is there any side ops I can take on over here? Man, I have to complete this first mission. So incredibly difficult because I don't have the translator. If I had the translator, he can at least tell me something every time it happened, but... Wait, is that Thief? Good boy. I'm not sure about entering through this way, but I know that's the obvious route. The route most people would take. The place where the guards are packed.
Caution, rain approaching.
And rain must be heavy. Even to say the truth, I actually see a positive in the rain. Wait, where is he going? Oh, as he's probably trying to find another way in, I guess. Alright. Well, might as well go in there. Keep him busy. You're my only chance right now. Good boy. I can't let him just stay here, but I know if I... Actually, I think I... No matter what, they're gonna be on to me. Get on my knees. Right. I'm gonna take you to see how that works. I never even got to see his ranking.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Positive? They never spotted me. Negative? Oh, I can't think of any negatives currently. Other than the ones that have already been set out. I need to put that dude to sleep. Here we go. The light's down. The light is down. I got a little bit of a better chance, but that light is still... Please don't come down here. Would that even work on these guys? Wow, I'm guessing the armor is too much for the box. Because the box rips itself apart. There has to be an easier strategy on how to get in here. Yeah, and D-Dog really helped me out right now. Guy up there needs to go down. I already know Fratter, when he wakes up, I'm screwed.